हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू रीसेट योर क्रोमकास्ट, गूगल क्रोमकास्ट। देर आर टू वेज टू रीसेट योर गूगल क्रोमकास्ट। द फर्स्ट इन्वॉल्व्स गोइंग इनटू द क्रोमकास्ट ऐप, वाइल द अदर इन्वॉल्व्स हार्ड रीसेट ऑफ क्रोमकास्ट डोंगल इटसेल्फ। दिस प्रोसेस इज स्लाइटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट जनरेशन टू द सेकेंड एंड थर्ड जनरेशन मॉडल्स। लेट्स वॉच दिस वीडियो। नाउ आई विल एक्सप्लेन रीसेट Chromecast generation 1 by the app. First of all, open the Google Home app on your Android or iOS device. Find the specific Chromecast device you want to reset. Go to the settings gear located in the top right hand corner. Go to the more option, which looks like a three dot stacked on the top of each other. Choose factory reset. Confirm that you want to reset your device. Second method is reset Chromecast generation 1 by the dongle. With the Chromecast plugged into the TV, hold down the side button on the dongle for 25 seconds or more, waiting for the white LED to start blinking red. Once the LED steadily turns white, let's go and Chromecast will reboot to complete the reset process. Now I will explain reset Chromecast generation 2, generation 3 and generation 3 Ultra via the app. First of all, open up the Google Home app on your Android or iOS device. Find the specific Chromecast device you want to reset. Go to the settings gear located in the top right hand corner. Go to the more option, which looks like three dots stacked on the top of each other. Choose factory reset. Confirm that you want to reset your device. Now I will explain reset Chromecast generation 2nd, 3rd and 3rd Ultra via the dongle. With the Chromecast plugged into the TV, hold down the button on the side, waiting for LED start blinking orange. Once the LED steadily turns white, release the button and the Chromecast will reboot to complete the reset process.